What now? You sweating yet, Dutch?
Of course I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Well, not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay. Charles, I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Wants us to have a talk with Trelawney about these bounty hunters who are coming for us.
Hey, wait up! Now stay with me, please.
So, yeah, hoping he can tell us who they are or where they're coming from.
Okay. And you're deputies now.
Something like that. Soon as we laid eyes on that fool of a sheriff who runs that town, I knew Dutch was gonna play him like a fiddle.
Stop it.
On the run from one bunch of lawmen, working for another. Interesting.
Hiding in plain sight, Dutch calls it.
So, spirits seem good. In the new camp, I mean.
What's wrong, Arthur?
So, back to what you were saying.
We got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while. There's these bounty hunters, of course, but Dutch don't seem too worried about it.
Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house. Shit. This don't look so good. Well, he clearly ain't here, so where is he?
Let's take a look around. What do you think?
This food's barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
You see anything there? Found anything?
Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
Big struggle. Pretty recently, I'd say. I guess maybe 12 hours ago.
But no body?
Not yet. Look. Tracks. Come on. What are you doing? Let's go.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
They went down the path here. How's your tracking these days?
All right, I guess.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
Slow! You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean, after the bar fight, I swear, he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special talent. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that.
Hey, look. They continue on the other side of the tracks. Easy.
Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say.
What are you doing?
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Have you seen him? we're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of feller? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two. Where the hell is he?
You both better get out of here!
Come here! Next time,
they'll be down on me.
You stay there.
Where is Trelawney?
I don't know anything.
Tell me where he is.
You go to hell.
You better tell me now, you son of a bitch.
Okay. Okay, for Christ's sake. They took him to a cabin over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
Let me see you again, you hear me?
You got lucky there, my friend.
Come on, let's go.
Follow me. I think there's a way around so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite's place.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, then.
Let's get to those cornfields. Come on.
Yeah. I'm good.
What do you think they want with Trelawney? Hey, what's wrong?
Move it, come on!
Cut that out. Just ride with me. Come on. Thank you.
Stop carrying on.
Anyway, what were you talking about?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us.
You think he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk.
The thing is, after that sack, this'll be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. Is that the lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive?
Allegedly.
Well, don't worry. They won't be for much longer.
Okay, go get them, Arthur. I can handle this.
Go deal with them, my brothers!
Don't let them get away. Could have told them anything.
They've gone into the cornfields. We need to flush them out.
I think they might be getting away, Mr. Morgan.
You bastards!
Boy.
You okay, boy?
We need to find these bastards!
Get the hell out of here while you still can!
I'm telling you now, you boys ain't leaving here!
Look at the birds! Go that way!
Stop hiding, you cowards! One more, Charles!
Over there, where the birds are.
Ah!
Hey! I see something on the ground over here. He's dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far. Keep searching. He's around here somewhere.
He's mine! Let me take him and get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet. Come on.
You should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Shit. Thank you.
Gunshots are coming from that barn! Come on!
I'm gonna collect them all three, you sons of bitches! God damn you!
He's backing off inside! Get after him!
Should be the last of them.
All right. Let's go back for Trelawney. You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery fella.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right.
Mr. Trelawney, where are you?
Over here, dear boy.
Well, he's still here, at least. Put your feet up, why don't you?
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What'd you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon, looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Bounty hunters, Pinkertons, lawmen. Everywhere we go, there's more and more civilization. Perhaps this is it from now on. We shall see, I guess.
back at it, boy.
Think about laying hands on me again, it's gonna end bloody for you. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours.
Okay, now let me see.
Listen, you won't take all day, will you? You're gonna buy something, right? Best of you.
Hey, friend, remember me? Yeah.
Caught the help talking about that boy you got killed in Rose.
Don't be shy. Please.
Step right up. Get your news right here.
You okay there, mister?
You need me to move?
Move?
Am I sitting in the wrong place?
Excuse me?
I didn't mean any offense, sir. Please.
I don't get your meaning.
I'm very sorry, sir. You have yourself fine day, and I apologize for any offense I may have inadvertently caused.
What are you drinking, mister?
Nothing, sir. Nothing at all.
Why are you acting so strange?
I don't mean to. I'm sorry for any offense.
How could you have a...
Were you looking for that fellow's wagon? I heard him say they was taking it to McCone's Inn.
Okay, thanks.
You got a problem with me? Come on.
Okay, come on. Get you back to the doctor.
Oh.
Locust, you're fired!
Just leave it alone, won't you? What the hell do you want with this tank? You know this fella, don't you?
Oh, well, look who it is. I did not count on seeing that wagon again. Nor you, for that matter.
The only people you won't be seeing are the folks that took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Now, it wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Well, let me give you something for your pleasure. What we got here. How about this? Provide a man a tincture, he'll be well for a day. teaching to make one, he might be well a while longer.
I'll make sure to try and make this. Thank you.
Thank you. It won't work for anything chronic, but you may not need it to. Well, if you see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now.
Can I help you there?
Sure. They're supposed to be my business partners here. They arranged a meeting, I believe, about some horses.
A fellow with a scar and a Mexican?
Yes, sir.
Out by the stables.
Thank you. Have a wonderful day now.
In this town, and you're helping everybody, and everywhere there's troubles. Who are you?
And have you met my partner, Arthur Morgan?
No.
I met your son, the sheriff.
Okay.
Mr. Gray here was saying how he had problems with a family of degenerates.
Stables on the south side of the manor. That's where they keep the thoroughbred.
In front of you.
Yep.
Stables on the south side of the manor. That's where they keep the thoroughbred.
Coming past.
Crazy old fool.
You should see the Braithwaite woman.
Hosea and Sean were planning on going over to the Braithwaites. You haven't seen them?
No, not yet. If they're there already, they better keep their heads down. We don't need this to be any more complicated than it already is.
$5,000 for horses. We've been robbing the wrong folk all these years.
Yeah. He doesn't know what he's talking about. But if we get even a third of that, it'll be worth it.
So how are we gonna play this?
The place is well guarded, so there ain't no point in blasting in there. We'll make them think we're there looking to purchase.
Three armed men?
You'd be armed if you were about to spend $5,000 on horses. We should go in the back way, though. Avoid too many questions. Careful. There's a guard.
I'll speak to him, okay?
All right, then.
Can I help you, gentlemen?
Yeah, we're here to see about some horses.
Horses?
Yeah, we had an appointment with Mr. Braithwaite, I believe.
Yeah, I never heard about any of this.
A partner wanted to make a significant investment in some stables down here. But perhaps we should look elsewhere.
Well, okay then, but head on up to the stables. Someone will come see you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That's it. Nice and easy. No need to rush. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Hurry up!
Just stick with me, okay?
I think that's the stables just up ahead. Heads down, play cool. Head around the front, hitch up there. All right, let's hitch up here. Let me do the talking. Hello there.
Can I help you, boys?
I hope so. Heard you got some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
Listen, why don't you get out of here? You, Scarface, and your greaser buddy.
Whoa!
I don't like officials.
We ain't officials. We're connoisseurs, looking to do some breedings. Come on now, partner.
Okay, fine. Follow me. These here's mainly the studs available for purchase or for working. If that's what you're interested in. What is you boys interested in?
We represent a famous stable and stud farm from Saratoga.
Is that so?
Unofficially.
Of course. Well, this here's Cerberus. Here you go, boy. Cerberus is a real reliable stud. Fathered many a race winner. This one. He was a champion, briefly, until he hurt his leg, didn't you?
Uh-huh, greaser, huh?
Okay, bandana's on. Don't need nobody. Recognizing.
All right, I'll grab the white one in the middle, you get the other two. Relax, boy. Come on.
Good boy.
Easy now. Easy there. Marston, you're gonna tether him up to Javier's horse.
Okay.
Javier, you're gonna lead the stallions.
Whoa.
There, boy.
Wait.
Marston, you ride point. I'll cover up the back. If there's any problems, we'll regroup at Clemens Cove.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Let's go, quick!
Go, get out of here!
What the hell are you doing?
Stop! Stop! We're being robbed! I said stop these men! Stop!
Out of my damn way!
Stay close to the horses. We don't need any more trouble.
I'll kill that bastard!
Let's go!
More coming this way! Out of the fields!
Horses to Clemens Cove, quick, before we run into any more trouble.
Whoa, you okay there, boy?
Shit, one of the stallions is loose. Keep going, I'll get him. Yeah. Okay, now.
Just over there. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Well, that could have gone smoother.
That'll be on my gravestone. God. You think they look like they're paying $5,000 for horses?
I guess we'll see.
What you boys want?
Heard you was, believed a yarn spun us by one of that Gray family and imagined we was gonna be wonderfully rich. At the end of it, we felt like prize idiots.
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will. Don't you overcook this now, Pearson. Just make sure it goes into the pot, not your pot.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
How are you, Jack?
Arthur.
I'm sleeping, Arthur.
Every time, Uncle.
Even this. I killed girls that betrayed us. And did it happen? Reading betrayal in your world, Miss Grimshaw? Not really.
Listen, Dutch. Can I talk to you a minute?
What is it?
I think you misunderstood me earlier. I ain't trying to rob you. You know me better than that.
What are you trying to do, Micah?
Morning, Arthur.
Arthur! Are you busy, Arthur?
Morning, Arthur.
Thank you.
How are you?
Alive. And you?
Fine. Let me ask you a question. If I was to kill Miss Grimshaw, would Dutch be... Can't believe the dominoes survived Blackwater, but my necklace didn't.
Oh, yeah. I thought something looked different.
Well, I stole that one. I'm sure I can steal another easy enough.
I'll keep my eye out for you, too. Again, no good, damn.
Well, whoops for you. You know, I think I like this spot better than Horseshoe Overlook now.
Okay.
Domino, I hate this game.
Yeah, you'll get a bet.
Been waiting for this. Come on, don't beat yourself up over it. If the Pinkertons could see you now, killer, bank robber, dominoes player.
You gotta keep them on their toes.
Not the way you wanted to get arrested, though. Imagine the newspaper headlines.
Well, keep your eye out, then.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Come on, I need something. Nothing here.
There you go.
Good for
Domino.
You. Really?
Yes.
Sorry, ain't worth much. Thank you.
There, can play that.
There we have it, Domino.
Well, okay.
That's not too bad.
Well, not much for me. Ain't worth anything, but there.
I got Domino here.
Get out of here.
Okay.
Well, I don't think this will help you too much.
Hi there, Lenny.
This ain't worth nothing.
Nothing on this one.
There, and points for me. Ouch.
Great. Here.
There, that worked. Perfect. There we go.
Nothing here.
Again?
Shoot.
You're in real shit.
I guess I kind of feel bad for you.
Oh, that's no good. Here, it ain't worth much.
There we have it, Domino.
Hurry up, Pearson. I'm starving here.
I'll take it.
It's coming. It's coming.
Well, you ain't gonna be too excited, I'm afraid.
Lenny.
Hey, Pearson.
whoops for you. I guess I kind of feel bad for you.
Yes, come on here.
Unlucky there. Why?
Well, I know you think I'm just some effete buffoon.
What?
A man of words and not of action. Hardly a man at all.
Well, I think you're as slippery as an eel in an oil slick, but still a man.
Because I think I've found something interesting.
Yeah?
Have you ever robbed a stagecoach?
No, never. Well, who would have even thought? Of course I robbed a goddamn stagecoach. You know I have.
And what's the problem with stagecoaches?
The armed man attempting to put a bullet in your head?
Not quite. The odds. I mean, is it worth the robbing?
Sometimes.
I know. But, well, if you'd like to come with me, I can introduce you to a new best friend, and he's going to give you all the decent, robbable stagecoaches a hot-blooded degenerate could require.
Well, I could require a whole lot. So where do we find this friend of yours?
Rhodes!
Because what can possibly go wrong there?
Well, lead the way and we'll find out.
You sure seem to have got about right.
You need to get that horse under control.
Down here anyway.
Oh, what are you doing?
So, you were saying?
I could ask the same of you. I have a few commitments over this way. Some expenses to meet.
Expenses? What expenses? Gentlemen's canes and rabbits to pull out of hats?
Among other things, I had quite a nice little business going for a while. Shares in a gold mining company. Excellent returns for the investor of a certain financial standing. Until, well, that unfortunate run-in with the law. Here we are. We can hitch up outside. I'll make the introductions, Arthur.
Great Scott.
Hello, Alden.
Hello, Josiah. How have you been?
Dandy. And you, friend?
Like I said, times are tough. My missus is a bad woman. Terrible woman.
They often are. But how's work, Alden?
Terrible. Wages got cut again. They reckon they just invented a new horse's carriage will be the end of us.
They've been saying that nonsense since they invented the wheel. The wickedness of bosses.
I know. My comrades here and I are greatly discouraged from the adequate fulfillment of our duty.
A discouraged man is no man at all, Alden. No man at all. My friend Arthur here has a present for you.
I heard some screams from the basement of the gunsmith earlier. I can't even imagine what he's got down there.
Here.
Ain't you kind, sir?
Call him Arthur. He's one of us, a fellow man of distinction.
Okay, well, this is perfect timing. I think you'll like this one, Josiah. It'll be coming south down the river road through Siltwater Strand.
Thank you, Alden. Thank you very much.
Oh, and Josiah, if you or Arthur are ever out Strawberry Way, ask for my colleague there, a feller called Hector. He's also one of the... What did you call us?
What the hell was that?
River Road through Siltwater Strand, he said.
Okay. I think I know a good spot to wait. Follow me. Okay, let's go. This way. Gee up!
What did I tell you? Simple as can be. Seems a lot of the station workers are in on it these days. Earning a pittance. The unions are whipping them up, so they want something on the side. Like he said, there, Strawberry. Could create a lot of opportunities for a man in your line of work.
I ain't sure about going back to Strawberry after all that market business.
Didn't sound like you left anyone alive to recognize you, so I wouldn't worry too much, dear boy. All this trouble. You gentlemen are becoming quite the celebrities, aren't you? Soon you'll be on the front of a dime novel. And dead. Course.
We're hoping to be long gone before that. Dutch has a plan.
If anything goes wrong, let's meet back here at this crossroad, okay?
All right.
Winter's bad, but summer's even worse for this place.
Here we are. This is the spot. Okay. Be here soon. There it is. Right on time. Let's go. Keep your distance so they don't see you. And please leave that gun in its holster for once. I'll ride ahead and get the coach to stop. You hang back. Don't let them spot you or you'll scupper the whole thing.
Yeah.
I hope you don't mind my singing.
Not at all.
I'm preparing for a show.
It's a free country.
Did you say a show?
I did, madam. It's a small benefit to build an opera house in Blackwater. Just let me.
Mrs. Chester Damson.
Singer.
I flatter,
buddy.
Stop the coach, my good man! Stop the coach!
Wow! Miss Damson, why did you stop singing?
The New York audience, they were rather cruel.
New Yorkers are prigs and fools who believe Westerners don't know anything about culture.
I couldn't agree more.
Could you? It's such a small show, but would you season something for me? I'm looking for a mezzo-soprano.
Well, I don't know.
Miss Damson, you owe it to West Elizabeth.
Il trino lasci tor, non lasciar
these amateurs. Why do I bother? Yeah.
Okay, boy. Let's go. Yep. Easy now. Yep.
My way would have been so much cleaner, but there we go.
Well, that didn't go exactly according to plan. How did we do?
Well, aside from all the shooting and getting shot at, we did fine. Here.
Thank you. Well, now, go see Alden from time to time.
Let's hope it goes a little smoother next time.
We always hope that, Arthur. See you soon!
Thank you.
Stay up.
Thank you.
You think all this Lemoyne air is free for you?
Don't want any trouble. Just passing through.
You look like you might need a few smacks to set you straight. Stupid bastard's got a problem with authority. Oh. What? It's a real fight now.
Fight me.
You goddamn stupid.
I guess I was told.
Compared to you lot.
Here we are, on the run, being chased east
across this whole goddamn country. And you boys, he isn't even making any real moves. No wonder old Dutchie's so goddamn tired.
Not the best quality, but some seasoning will hide
it. Shut up, Micah.
No, I will not shut up!
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
I'm trying to help. Shutting up will lead to us all being killed.
We ain't being killed. We've been in worse scrapes than this.
Me too. But moving around with
this many of us. Yes, Miss O'Shea.
Ah, call me Molly, would you? Arthur, how is Dutch? I mean, how does he seem to you?
I'm about the same as usual, I guess.
I really love him, you know. But if he... Like he always says, loyalty is everything, so...
Arthur! Excuse me, Miss O'Shea.
What you want?
I bring a gift. The great gift of information.
So you got some tip-off, so now I can risk my neck and make you some money while you lounge around.
You know, Arthur, bitterness, it works on the inside as well as on your sour face.
If you say so. But you could go find some other fool to run your errands.
Bill, come on over here. Will you be my other fool? You too, Charles.
What are you talking about?
Arthur's above a little stick-up I heard about.
No, I'm not.
You just said...
Hey, I'll do it. As long as you ride with us.
Well, I got a serious medical condition.
Yes, you are a compulsive liar.
No need to be like that. Charles, have I ever lied to you?
I hardly know you.
Exactly. Now, you boys should do this. It's easy, and I'll only take a small commission for my information. But it's now or never.
Then it's never.
Oh, God help me. Fine. I'll do it.
Well, what is it?
It's a supply wagon carrying payroll, but very briefly unguarded, apparently, as it passes through a crossroads.
This way.
Bunch of smart alecks.
Hey!
How
How you get wind of this, old man? We only been down here all of 5 minutes.
Well, you boys been off fishing or playing lawman or whatever the hell you been doing. I've been getting down the bit.
Finding the nearest grog house.
Hey, you don't want in on this, Williamson. That's fine by me. Do us all a favor. Head home.
Just give it a rest, you two.
Just have a little faith for once, will you? Now, I've been scoping jobs like this since you fellers were knee-high to a grasshopper.
Once a decade, maybe. So what is it you've scoped here exactly?
Well, I told you. There's a wagon with a lockbox passes through every week. They switch outriders just north of here, but the front wagon's by itself for a stretch before the last run down into Rhodes.
Okay, hold up here. We should cover our faces.
They'll be past... Dude, the crossroads up ahead.
When?
Soon, Williamson. Christ sakes. I should be due any time now.
Let's keep this quiet and clean. Nobody needs to die here.
There! You see, gentlemen? Just like clockwork.
Yep.
I said, stop the damn wagon!
Whoa! Now, don't try anything stupid, and we won't do anything unkind.
You know, boys, I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around. And not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
Let's see what's inside. Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
Hey! Think I see something!
Oh, great. Up ahead.
Let's go!
Arthur, let's go! Yeah! Get back here!
Hold it! Right there! Drop your goddamn weapon! Right now!
Do not let this get away! Guarded wagon in goddamn history! How did I know?
Faster, come on! You're getting away!
Hi, fellas! Come on!
Shoot those bastards!
Keep going!
Get back here! You're in a situation here!
Is this your place?
Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Go ahead. Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. Coop forth. Low. Go check out the barn.
Sir.
Well, the place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Looks like we're shooting our way out of here, fellas.
Start. I won't stop.
Move.
We got more of the bastards on this side.
Where are they all coming from?
Look. Looks like Mr. Cornwall's gone enough to secure it.
More on the right here. Why are they all shooting at me?
Watch out. We don't run out of bullets.
What happened to keep this coal marker?
They were seconds from finding us anyway.
How about we stop robbing Cornwall for a while?
I didn't know we was robbing Cornwall, all right?
God damn it, they're piling in this way now! There's a goddamn horde of them on the left here! That was a close one!
Let me get in there!
Ain't you glad now?
Oh, this is it. I'm officially retired.
Hold them back. Do not
Shit. Fire. We got more on this side.
Best to be smart.
They're coming in from the front.
Behind you, Charles!
Come on.
son of a bitch!
This is the last mistake.
Into the trees! Come on!
Oh, too damn close. Where are we going, Bill?
We'll try to lose him in the woods.
Let's split up a bit. Try to confuse him. Arthur, with me.
Anything dumb, Williamson, you're on your own.
Oh, shut the hell up.
Quick, behind these rocks.
They're coming this way.
Perfect.
We need to do this quietly. You take the left and I'll take the right, okay?
Your right or my right?
You see anything?
Not yet.
Guess we should go give him a hand.
Take the left and I'll... Right, okay.
You're right or my right?
Guess we should go give him a hand. Still alive?
Yeah, just about.
Yeah, I'll deal with you later.
Please come in, sir. This way, sir. A gentleman to see you, ma'am.
So, your friend, the other liquor vendor. Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
Arthur, welcome. We were just playing cribbage. Arthur Morgan, Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Nice to see you again.
Apparently. So this one, he is big and as dumb as he looks?
Well, he's surely big. But his intelligence is a matter of some conjecture. Some say he is as dumb as he looks, but I think, well, he's not quite that dumb.
So these are the boys going to Callagher Hall?
Yes, we can take care of that for you, but one hates to be coarse. There is the question of money.
Oh, we've got money, Mr. Matthews.
Paper? Bonds? Metal?
She ain't gonna pay you in a certified check, you Yankee numbskull.
Ain't childbirth just the most beautiful miracle?
Come on, Arthur.
Seems a lady can birth monkeys, after all.
Hop on. I'll fill you in on the way.
No, I'm driving. Fine.
All right, let's get this over with.
You was quiet in there.
Took everything I had. That son of hers. I'll shove that silver spoon down his throat and pull it clean out of his arse. The smoke fucker.
Okay. So what she got us doing at the Gray's place?
She wants us to torture tobacco fields. Said they ain't had rain in weeks round here.
What?
Drive on the road, for Christ's sakes.
Yep, using that back there.
The moonshine?
Burns faster than kerosene, that stuff. Said it'd be fitting, she did. All I'm thinking is how about I try fitting my boot up your hook? No, you snotty old bitch.
You're going to wreck the wagon.
Jose really picked the right fella for tea at the manor, didn't he?
Ah, he was giving his usual flannin'. One of these families got gold stashed somewhere, he reckons. I mean, I'm all for sticking it to rich folks. I hate rich folks. But there really better be some bloody money at the end of all this.
Jose knows what he's doing.
Does he, though? The master finagler of nothing.
Easy, easy.
So far, we've destroyed the Braithwaite.
Yep.
Whoa, hold up a second. Are you not worried about them Greys, English?
Excuse me?
You not worried about them Greys?
In what sense?
Well, they knows you.
Yeah, maybe you're right. You know what? Here. I'll go hiding back. If you can act naturally and stop us from getting into a fight before we're ready.
I will try.
Yes. Try and do an impression of a human being.
I'm not going to go that far. We're here. Stay out of sight. I'll do the talking.
Hey, hold it right there.
What you want, boy?
There was a thing. A thing. At the saloon.
What you talking about?
Well, I'm delivering the supplies.
You're not the usual driver.
You want a bottle, friend? Here. Have a wee drop. I'm new. I mean you no harm. I've come from Donegal, in Ireland.
You don't say?
Yeah. They said you'd understand. Some kind of incident at the saloon in town. I was told to bring this up here. Ask no questions, I'll tell you no lies. Sort of business. Before the officials got there,
okay.
They said.
Okay. Drive this way. I'll show you how to get there.
Oh, thank you, friend. Have a drink, Sean.
Hamish.
Good to meet you, Hamish. Fine bit of country you've got here. Not as fine as Connemara, but fine nonetheless.
My people come from Scotland.
Is that right? Then you and I are nearly brothers.
Uh,
Just over here. Straight down the path here. It's getting so I can barely keep track of all these deliveries coming in.
Yeah, and they said they was looking for more drivers in town. I jumped at the chance. I ain't never been a feller to kick a bit of honest work out of bed. So, you folks been having a hard time of it, have you?
Yeah, Mr. Gray's got a heap of problems right now with another family around here. Bunch of covetous lowdowns trying to sabotage his livelihood. Disgusting.
Oh dear, I'm sorry to hear that, Hamish. Sounds like you definitely deserve that drink.
You don't know the half of it. Just in there.
Right there.
You can unload it here.
In here? Oh, the horse is like a swift one, do they?
Excuse me?
Nothing. It's grand. Quite a place you boys have got here. Reminds me of one of them big houses out in Donegal. Huh. Real fancy places they was, Hamish. Real fancy. Because if some folks got all the money, they can build quite the fanciest places imaginable, eh? I can hold up here till it gets dark.
Quiet. There's someone coming on the left.
Oh, hey. Well, I thought the wagon already arrived.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the fields.
Sure. See you later.
You hear that? Payroll.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
I'll take care of this fella. You douse the fields, I'll meet you at the barn.
Try to stay out of trouble. That should do it. That's good.
I'm gonna douse this too.
place you go, Arthur.
I'll give you $4.
Would you look at
you? You'll pay for this.
Now you're dead.
Somebody shoot him already.
You're done for, Bess.
I got the redhead.
This a quick dousing as well.
Think she'll go, Arthur? Light her up.
Woo-hoo! Would you look at that?
Ha-ha, there it is. Oh, light yourselves a fat cigar.
Somebody shoot him already! I'll kill you! I got the redhead!
We're getting these fellas. You keep warning.
You'll pay for this!
Too damn close.
You ain't laying here!
This is the fun part.
Grab some horses from the stables. Come on.
Not right now. We got company. Look out. This is a...
A
all right. Let's steal some horses from the stables and get out of here.
Damn it! No, we got trouble. Take cover.
This is bloody madness! Got me! Let's steal some horses from the stables and get out of here.
Damn it! No, we got trouble. Take cover.
This is bloody madness.
More men up ahead.
You ain't getting away from this. Bloody hell.
Those horses are bolted.
That supply wagon that came in had horses.
Go on then, lead the way.
Look out! Here come more of them!
I got the right head! You ain't getting out of this alive!
Ah, both of you stay with me! Jesus! There's more of them!
This is a goddamn mess.
It's over for you!
That's how you want to do it? They didn't tell you that...
They didn't tell me nothing!
I'm gonna leave!
No way out of here!
Come on!
Hosea better get us paid real well for this.
Bloody right! Stay with me! See? There it is! Maybe they haven't unloaded our cash yet!
Take those horses.
We'll see if the payroll was actually in there.
Hurry up.
Oh, boy. We did good, Morgan. We did good.
Great, but let's go.
Looky here. You get them horses free, Arthur. Come on. Get out of here!
Okay, let's get the hell out of here, fast!
You right, follow me! Ah! Look out! There's more of them!
He's down!
Don't get
me! I'm behind you, shouting something!
For Christ's sake!
Stop!
the main gate! Come on! Into a right party.
You call that a party?
That Braithwaite had got our money's worth, Arlie.
Let's just get out of here first.
Easy. One.
I think we lost them.
That we did.
Quite a night.
Sure.
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
Yeah. I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Sure.
Here we are. Home sweet home.
You let Jose know how we got on.
Getting some shut eye.
come from?
I don't know. He just wandered in.
Well, then he's ours, I guess. For now.
Aww. That's so great. Hey, boy. Aww. What should we call him?
Well, he's a wanderer. He probably did something bad. Kane. His name is Kane.
Okay.
How are you?
Hey, Kane.
All well.
Whoa. What did Kane do?
A real bad thing. So he never stopped wandering.
How are you, Mr. Morgan?